Hi, I'm Henry Segerman. I'm here visiting my brother Will in Brighton.
Hello.
And I showed him this mechanism that we've been playing with for a while. And he immediately said, oh.
It's not stupid enough.
So.
Sleeve save. Can't stop with it.
So, okay, there we go. So it's a lot of fun to pick things up and throw them away. So yeah. Let's try that again. So it's a lot of fun for picking things up gently or not so gently. Dice. and the tennis ball. Ball works very nicely.
You can throw this and catch it. And...
And yeah, and it's a good little game of catch. So there's the injection molded parts here, which are the standard bits. These are just sort of grabbed onto the end of them. This syringe bit, there's two parts to it. There's the back part that slides through the knuckle duster part. I don't know what. Whatever. So the thumb part slides through the middle finger part. The two middle fingers are attached to this sort of X-shaped piece, which is the same as one of these. And then the thumb goes through and is attached to another one. And so it activates it just very sort of mechanically directly by, you know, when the thumb part pushes, it just pushes these two kind of X parts apart from each other. Yeah. So they work pretty well.
They're a lot of fun.
Thanks for watching. No!
It's not working. Precision. Close your eyes. I've got this. They're gonna fall.
Oh, thanks so much.
You're welcome. Anytime.
Right then.